The first ever New Vision Education Expo opened this morning at the Institute of Information and Communication Technology in Nakawa, designed as a one-stop center for anything to do with education. The expo brings together players in the education sector to showcase the latest products and services, as well as interventions designed to counter the various challenges in the sector. Over 100 companies are showcasing their products and services. Among them are state agencies including the National Identification and Registration Authority, Makerere University, and Uganda Publishing and Printing Corporation. Farida Nasozi, a client relations officer at NIRA, explains the services they are offering at the expo. Students can register for National Identification Numbers, NINs.
Today, in our effort as NIRA to bring services closer to the people, we are here partnering with New Vision at the Education Expo. When New Vision approached us and told us they have an Education Expo, because we're always looking for chances to go where people are to take our services, we thought this was a very good chance and we took that up. So today we are here as NIRA with a full range of our services. A child who has never registered, we register. A child who registered before and doesn't know whether they got their NIN or not, they come, we check for their NIN and we issue NINs. There are many children registered in school who are not aware whether they have NINs or not.
Uganda Publishing and Printing Corporation is offering all their services at the expo. One can publish and gazette their academic work, business names, and other important documents.
UPPC is the government chief printer. We print and publish all government publications. We are also the publishers of the Uganda Gazette, the official government newspapers. Today, we are here to participate in the Vision Group Education Expo. We have brought our services closer to the education sector. We want to partner with schools, with all education service providers, tell them about our services. What do? We gazette schools, we gazette institutions to ensure and to reduce on issues of forgery in the education sector.
Other exhibitors include schools, food processing companies, banks and dealers in scholastic materials.
We have developed a product called Mpungu, and we are targeting, we're trying to see that we bring the ICT skilling to young adults. Young adults ranging from the age of around 18 to around 30. Our target market, we are targeting students, we are targeting teachers, and we are targeting institutions. So let me go in detail about that. The students we are targeting are the VACIS, say for example. VACIS have a lot of time. And we're in a world where a lot of evils happen. So, should they enroll with us, we're able to train them using computers, especially spreadsheets, in subject matters that they want.
Meanwhile, the people who turned up at the expo are satisfied with the services offered, thanks to New Vision.
TV, radio. By the way, the chinskis nyo kun skirizo kuja ndagamun to kufuna ndagamun to kubaba nabangibuna, baba denga ba registering and inga tebafuranchi, tebafuna ndagamun.
The expo, which ends on Sunday, is under the theme Where Education and the World of Employment Meet. Entrance to the venue is 10,000 shillings only, but all activities are free of charge.
I want to run a demo